Before there were kings, the people of Israel relied on judges to help them defeat their enemies. But what happens when their leader disobeys God and goes his own way? Will our hero learn from his mistakes and set things right? Or will he lead the Israelites to their doom?